I don't know. Looks like it's some sort of mechanism. Someone scattered the gears all over the room.
Hey, over there. There's another cog up on that ledge.
How the hell did it get all the way up there?
There has to be another way around. Hey, over there. There's another cog up on that ledge.
Hey, that didn't work. I don't get it. All the cogs are in place.
Maybe they have to be specific ones.
Well, it's worth a try. Okay, so that didn't work either.
Well, what symbols did you see through the screen?
There was a cross and a,
You can't remember, can you?
That wasn't right either. So that didn't work either. Hey, this screen decodes the images.
What can you see?
All right, one looks like a cross, then the other has four circles.
Hey, the same symbols are on some of these gears.
Huh. Symbols seem to be rotating in opposite directions to each other.
Okay. What the hell's that supposed to mean? Thank you.
that wasn't right either. So that didn't work either.
Are you so sure that it's treasure they're after?
Not really sure, no.
Okay, all the floating body parts?
Get up, right up here. I'll go check it out. Sully, throw me your lighter.
Coming at you.
Okay, that didn't work. Okay, so that didn't work either. I guess that wasn't right either. Okay, so that didn't work either. I guess that wasn't right either. Okay, so that didn't work either.
How's it going, kid?
I think I gotta line up these statue pieces with the mural on the wall.
So you think from the right spot all that junk will make sense?
That's what I'm hoping. I guess that wasn't right either. Okay, so that didn't work either. I guess that wasn't right either. Okay, so that didn't work either. I guess that wasn't right either.
Hey, you doing okay down there?
I think I gotta line up these statue pieces with the mural on the wall.
Okay, so Nate, did Francis Drake ever find that lost city that he was looking for?
Don't think so. Seems like he only came this far, then turned back and headed home.
And concealed everything about this little detour.
Yeah.
Have you stopped to ask yourself why?
What do you mean?
I don't know. This whole place just seems like some kind of a warning.
It looks like some kind of ornate brazier. I'll need a torch to light it.
Go to hell.
Wow. As above, so below. Sully, this is some kind of celestial map.
That makes sense. The Arabs used the stars to navigate the desert just like sailors on the ocean.
That's right. So you could use these constellations to find the site of the lost city.
If I had a sextant, sure. I didn't do all that time in the Navy for nothing, you know.
Here, I thought you spent the whole time looking for that basket act.
The what?
Never mind.
Hey, do you think you could remember this?
Well, yeah, but we ought to copy it down, don't you think?
No, I really don't recommend that.
Hey, guys, look at this.
Huh. Well, that's, cheery.
Do you hear that?
Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
Wait, what is that?
Get away from the walls.
Hold on to that torch, kid. Oh.
Oh, crap.
Oh, no, no.
Oh. These things are way more aggressive.
Swell.
They don't seem to mind the light as much.
Keep sweeping that torch.
We gotta get out of here.
Okay, stay close behind me.
shooting and follow me!
Hurry!
Keep moving! Sully, keep shooting! Think we can get through up here?
More than enough of those damn things.
Wait, you knew about them? You were planning on telling me, right?
Hey. Look at this. Let not the world deceive thee with its beauty. It is the dream of a dreamer. A mirage of the desert.
The cup of death will be filled for thee. Lovely. It's all in English.
Yeah. Yeah, it must have been Drake.
Okay, so let me get this straight. Drake sails thousands of miles looking for this Atlantis of the Sands. And when he gets this far, what he finds here is enough to make him turn around, sail home, and hide all evidence of his voyage.
Right.
But you're gonna keep going, aren't you?
Yeah.
And for what? For treasure? Sully, he listens to you. Please make him stop.
Yes, Sully, please tackle me.
What is wrong with you two?
Elena, come on. We're just joking around.
Listen. You've won, okay? You've outsmarted her. You know where to find the city, and Marlowe doesn't. Why can't that be enough?
Cover! It's an ambush!
Oh, shit!
Elena! Sully, get down!
Can't see a damn thing!
Thank you. Find a way out.
And how are we gonna do that?
Over here, Nick. I'll give you a leg up. Careful, kid.
All right, watch it. I'm gonna send the ladder down. All right, heads up.
Got it.
Get it? There.
Thanks.
Here, give me your guns. Can't take them out on the street.
Right.
Much as I'd like to.
Okay, I think we're clear. Come on. We gotta make ourselves scarce before any more of them show up.
All right, up here. This way.
No.
Nate?
Run. Run.
Oh, no. All right, easy, kid.
Stay away. Stay away.
What's wrong with him?
They drugged him.
What?
Come on, we gotta get him out of here. Come on, son.
Touch me!
All right.
No. We just want to help.
Get away!
Get away from me!
Nate!
Get away from me.
Easy now.
God. Oh, God.
Stay calm. Come with me.
Don't touch me.
Drake. Marlowe's waiting.
No.
It will all be over soon. Trust me.
I'm sorry.
Shh.
Sully?
Sully's not here, Drake. You're on your own now.
Sully.
Trust us. Follow me.
No, I won't go.
Don't resist.
Where is this?
You're with us. Just listen to me. You know what we want.
Don't let.
I won't let them hurt you.
No.
Give them to us.
I don't know.
Good.
I don't know. Please. I don't know.
Welcome back. I don't recommend making a scene. You're not exactly here legally, remember? Greatness from small beginnings. Beneath that cocky exterior, you're still the same scared, filthy little runaway, aren't you?
Skip the mind games. You don't know me.
In fact, I suspect I know you better than anyone, Mr. Drake. Of course, that's not your real name, is it? But we won't dwell on that. Mother commits suicide. Father surrenders son to the state at the age of 5. Entrusted to the St. Francis boys' home. It's also Dickensian. Oh. Don't worry. She's of no interest to us. Unless, of course, we need to apply a little pressure.
What do you want from me?
Well, as much as it pains me to admit it, I need your help to find Victor Sullivan.
Right.
We already know he has the coordinates to find Iran.
How do you know that?
You told us, Nathan. It seems your loyalty isn't as firm as you'd like to think it is. What about his?
What? Wait. What are you trying to pull?
Nothing. It's just that, well, we've had you in our clutches for quite some time now. And he hasn't exactly mounted a rescue. He didn't rescue you back in Cartagena either. He just saw something he could exploit.
I know what you're trying to do.
Trust me. Victor is only ever in it for Victor. It's a cold, hard fact. I discovered it 20 years ago. I'm surprised it's taken you this long to figure it out.
You You're wasting your time, lady.
Fair enough. But ask yourself, when he scooped you off the streets of Columbia 20 years ago, did he save you from that life? Or did he just doom you to this one? Ah. Excellent. Well, we've located Sullivan on the other side of the city. I'm sorry, Nathan. It seems you've been removed from the equation.
وقف عندك شرطة!
وقف! وقف وقف احنا البوليس!
Surprise, asshole!
Great.
Pardon me. Excuse me. There he is. I think you lost me, didn't you? Didn't you?
Come on, Talbot, this is getting old!
يا صباح الفلافل والحمص والبابا غنوج. Remember me? Ramses. You should thank me, my friend.
Right. Thanks.
No, really. The English lady bade me to get rid of you. But me, I'm a nice guy. I saved your life. Right now, I am the only friend you got.
Now you figure I owe you something. Is that it?
Smart guy. I like that. You are way ahead of me. It is really a simple question. Aram of the Pillars.
Of course.
Where is it?
I don't know, buddy.
Bullshit.
Look, even if I did know, my life wouldn't be worth very much once I told you, now would it?
You insult me.
You're a pirate.
And a good businessman. Give me some respect. Let's try this again. Where is Aram, Nathan?
Look, you can torture me all you want.
Okay.
But I can't tell you what I don't know.
Maybe so. We'll see if your friend is more cooperative.
What? Who?
Your friend, Victor Sullivan. I don't want to do this. At his age, it may be too much for him.
Wait.
No. You have given me no choice. Perhaps your friend will be more grateful for his life.
Wait. You leave Sully alone!
Bye, Nathan.
You don't touch him!
This is gonna be fun. Don't want to tell us what we want to know, huh? I'm talking...
Son of a bitch!
Shit, where did you come from?
Stay down. Please.
Rum. A cliche. Now we're talking. Empty. Of course it's empty. Okay, making progress. Oh.
Ramsay says he has something big cooking.
Who is that British woman, anyway?
If she pays, who cares?
Messing with my friend.
Oh.
Son of a bitch!
Getting close.
Mind if I borrow this? Doesn't look too dangerous. Oh,
doesn't look too dangerous. Nice. That'll do it. Don't look down. Okay. I gotta get one shot at this. Back on solid ground. Or solid boat. Tetanus shot after this. Down here. Keep an eye on him.
your step.
Where's that radio tower?
Nowhere to hide now.
Nearly there. Nice. Must be Ramsey's ship. All right. Finally, let's... You've gotta be kidding me. This place is a mess. Shit. All right. Plan B. Wait. Where are you headed? That must be where they're holding Sully. I gotta get on that ship.
Ugh!
Somewhere. I gotta make it to that point. Leave me behind! did that come from?